Hello children, today we are discussing class on English, lesson 11. Uses of in, on, under. In rathaji, bhitare, on upare, under tale. Where is the book? Bohiti kemthar achi? The book is on the table. Bohiti table upare achi. Where is the blackboard? Kala kata di kemthar achi? The blackboard is on the wall. The blackboard is on the wall. Kala kata di kantha upare achi. Where are the birds? पक्षी गुड़ी को क्यों थरा चंदी? The birds are in the sky. पक्षी गुड़ी को आकाश रा चंदी. Where are the balls? बॉल गुड़ी को क्यों थरा ची? The balls are in the basket. बॉल गुड़ी को basket भीतरे अच्छी. Where is the dog? कुकुरटी क्यों थरा ची? The dog is under the chair. Kukurati chauki tade achi. Pilamane class work set 11 dekha. Question number 1. Where is the sun? The sun is over our heads. Where is the blackboard? The blackboard is on the wall. Where is the bird? The bird is on the tree. Where is the book? The book is on the table. Where is the dog? The dog is under the chair. Question number 2. Fill in the blanks with the on, in, under, behind and in front of. The moon is against the sky. The moon is in the sky. The bee is against the flower. The bee is on the flower. The cat is against the table. Under the table. Translate into English. Ghoda ti chhata tale achi. The horse is under the roof. Pencil ti khata upare achi. The pencil is on the notebook. Khata ti table upare achi. The notebook is on the table. Gai ti padiya bhitare achi. The cow is in the field. Bahi ti bag bhitare achi. The book is in the bag. Pilamane tumhe mane class book class work set 11 kali